2012. Using tactical strategies on a basic level, 2014. Significant advances in autonomy and ability to quickly adapt to new team members, 2016. Improvements in image recognition, motion, and tactics. 2018. They became better at working as a team and collectively executing tactics and strategies. Ability to handle unpredictable game situation. 2022. Progress in tactical decision-making. 2023. Improvements in autonomy, machine learning, sensor processing, and tactical decision-making.